Spencer, why are you in the pits?
What do you mean, why am I in the pits?
You're in a lap or too early. What? Did you not turn on fuel?
Nope, I got fueled.
What the fuck?
That's rough.
I didn't get any fuel.
Almost like I came in early because of that.
Hey, me too.
You got fuel?
Yep.
Yeah, getting fueled. Right now, I'm in the pit stop getting fueled. I must have started with less fuel than you.
I don't know what's wrong.
That sucks.
My car is not working now and I got fuel. Okay. For fuck's sakes, come on. Everything's set fine for fuel. There's no reason I shouldn't get fuel.
Did you close out of the page before you requested pit stop?
No. I just pressed A. I had my fuel set automatically, 100 liters.
Oh, like I said, I always do it from the MFD.
No.
I change the fuel that I want. No, I keep hitting request pit stop, and then I close it all the way, and then I go into the pits.
It's not doing it through the MFD for me.
Yeah, you have to hit your hotkey button.
I am. It's not giving me fuel. I don't know how else to like articulate this. It's not giving me fuel. Okay, I did it through the MFD. I'm gonna see if this does it.
Then you spammed the request pit stop on the MFD?
I did it in the MFD this time and it stuck. So I'm gonna see if this works compared to...
That's the way I always do it. I was never...
I know, it's just frustrating.
I know. Somehow Todd always finds the glitches.
I had it set up before, it worked on my own, even. In a single player race.
Coming up behind you, Zan.
Come on by. This is my last chance if I don't get fuel. I don't know what.
It's weird because I can't use the MFD. I have to use the hotkey. Mine will not work on the MFD.
Are you getting fuel? You seem to be stationary for a while.
It's getting
blue
damage
flag.
Repaired. Yeah, don't worry about blue flags. Just means you're slow.
God damn it, he changed his name back to Todd A. That was me the entire time, by the way, swapping his name to...
We thought it was Spencer.
I don't know. But every time I saw it change, I changed it back.
Thank you.
sorry, Dan. I probably contributed to that.
Oh, God.
I may have pushed the AI into you. May have.
Someone hit out my two marker. How do I know where to break now?
It's probably sensor.
This is their plan all along.
They got our breaking markers.
Yeah. Yeah, we don't have a racing thing. Okay. Going so fast in front of me, I can't touch him. front of him. Oh, no! I caught my guy. Somebody might have to, like, hit that F1 car to finish the caution. It's still there. Leader's going into pits. Oh, no.
My car just retired. It's gone now. 3 seconds of time penalty. It's a lot.
We also see that race resumes this lap. Brandon? Is he dead? I think he's dead.
He's dead.
Is he even still playing?
I mean, you're fighting.
I mean, lap one was a shit show, but not bad. I'll punch stuff again. Ready. Steady. Oh god, this is gonna be so bad, guys. Oh, Tyler, I see you. You're in front of me.
Oh, no. Come on. Who is that right in front of me that's sideways?
I laughed you.
No, what are you doing sideways?
I've lapped you. Wait, I think this is Brandon in front of me. Should I spin him out? I'm gonna spin him out. That way I can say hello. Driving so aggressively, not get lapped by me. I was like apparently towards the back, but with the caution, I lapped back around to catch up to the grouping. Oh god, you guys are not gonna guess this. So I missed my breaking point. It doesn't punish you for cutting the chicane. Like, I didn't even get a track limit warning. Well, I'm not gonna do it, I just am informing everybody. So it's open knowledge. So Brandon's last in our class. He's 11th total. Oh, I see. I see how it's going. Oh, Brandon went off. Kept it on though. Did good. Trying to keep the pressure on Brandon for everybody. Making sure he's doing good laps. Should I yell at him? It just feels wrong if I'm not yelling at somebody. Like, I didn't race this long last time, so I don't quite know what to do.
Super good.
sorry, Dan. I hope you're okay. It's a risky move, Mr. F1 car. Uh-oh, Brandon, look out, look out, look out, please. Please. F1 cars are coming for him, I'm scared. Just waiting to see him disappear. Oh no, he got caught in four cars, or G4 cars. I'm a whole lap ahead of you.
Is this a 45-minute race?
knocking down the pylons. Rattling.
It's annoying, isn't it?
Hoping my pit crew will fix it.
Have you been yet?
Up there. Once I had the very first pit box, and I missed it. Oh, I see you pitting. I'm going up in fuel! Oh my god! Oh! Wow! I've never had this happen before.
Car driver drives so fucking aggressive.
Especially in some of those corners.
Yes. I'll be slowing them down and I'll get ass packed by them.
Oh, my guy's at the pit. I can pass him. I don't think Brandon's pitted yet. I'm back at first. Oh, look at Brandon in second. He's clawing back.
Not if I spin him out.
Do you see him?
Yeah. He's in the middle chicane right now. Coming around. Big corner. Sweeping corner. Up the pit road. At the cones right now. Going through the chicane. Crossing the finish line right now.
F1 car. Just sideswiped me.
I know. I spun up so many times with them sideswiping me, ass ramming me. I could be going in a straight line and all of a sudden you come up and just pit over you.
It's always the Williams one too.
Yeah.
might be able to make it on fuel. One stopper with a thunk. I wasn't fucking around, I got fuel. This might be my only chance. What's that? Yeah, by like a minute.
God damn.
Like 6 liters a minute. Come on, go ahead, F1 car. Go ahead. Leave me space. Don't attack me. Don't attack me, Mr. Williams car, please. Ah.
What should you pay him?
Oh, let's get out of their way. Sorry I haven't been able to drive our coach. No. Support the team.
It's okay. Not doing bad, I'm in your fault.
Oh, so 6th car division.
Ran just spun out. It was on a straight.
gonna lag? Somebody's gonna lag?
Uses on that straight right before the finish line. Spun out. Yeah, very
good. Got squirrely.
Or too close to the wall, or someone hit into the wall, or something. I don't know.
I could have been just conserving fuel this whole time. I know, but like this whole time I've worried, like, oh, I'll have to pit. The option to, hey, just slow down a little bit. You're a minute and a half ahead. Never crossed my mind. I'm always concerned about fuel. I have PTSD. I only got 2 minutes. I got 50 liters. That might not be enough for me.
Damn, Brandon. You're so quick through there.
What part?
That last chicane.
I wish I knew it as fast as lap was.
Not faster than yours.
How many negative points do you get if you are not a bike? I feel like I should get points just for coaching last time.
I'm your teammate, you're supposed to coach your teammate.
Yeah, but like, I went above and beyond the Call of Duty, you know.
Did you though? He did stay, he didn't rage quit afterwards.
I came back to see if I could, like, go back to my, like, pick the vehicle again. I didn't rage quit, I left for science. Spun out once so far. I just jinxed myself, but.
I'm to your right, man.
Drive.
Proud of you, Dan.
I don't know if this will be the last lap or next one.
Run lap 34.
I only have 35 liters left, is that enough? Wait, no, we're on lap 36.
I'm 2 laps down.
More lap. Go for my quickest. Southbound. Oh, someone's upside down. Two people are upside down. Do I have enough fuel to get back?